don't take Mozart too seriously. You know, we put him on this pedestal and he belongs there. He's so wonderful and he's so creative, but he was a real flesh and bones human being with real flesh and bones human feelings and interactions. And if you play him for those, for that drama, it really comes to life in such a clear way. Afraid to really shock your audience a little bit with that moment.